Hey, what's up, guys? This is Jordan with CCV Music. I'm sitting here with Brian and Lucas, a couple writers on Bringing Me Back, a song from our newest album, Light and Shadow. Why don't you guys tell me a little bit about the story behind the song?
Yeah, so this song was brought to us by a mutual friend, and it was birthed out of a place where she didn't quite know what the future held. She was unsure, a place, just a valley in her life. And she brought it to us, and it was just instantly something that I think we and most people could connect with at some time in their life. And so she brought that to us in a songwriting circle kind of context, and there were a few songs brought to the table. We didn't plan on just writing this song. We wanted to just hang out, write some music together, but this was put on the table, and it was instantly something that we could all connect with and resonate with. And so we got to working on it together, and it kind of came to what it is now.
Yeah, I love that. I didn't know the backstory to that extent of kind of being in a desert place. When you hear the song, you would not think that. Based on the melodic structure, and I remember us doing a songwriting circle with a lot of our writers, and you playing that song, Brian, for everybody, and it kind of like, everyone's ears kind of perked up when they heard the melody, because it's catchy, man. Yeah. And it's upbeat, so I would not have ever thought that. What was that like for you guys? What about this song is something that you guys can really relate to?
I think for me, I do love that juxtaposition between where maybe the song starts in that first verse, but in the chorus, there is a confidence and a joy. And I think that comes from, despite not knowing what the future holds, being in a dark place, we know where our hope lies. We know that we have our confidence in Christ and who God has said that we are. And so in the midst of all that, we can have joy. We can sing and worship with confidence. And I love that about it. And then when we got into the second verse of that song, there was, we wanted to lean into that. And there is a, you know, despite where we've been, what's going on, and maybe still is going on, because it's not like when we were writing this song, all those questions were answered. All that stuff that had happened is in the past, we're good now. No, a lot of that stuff, you know, we still struggle with and is present, but knowing who our God is, we can breathe deep. We can have a life full of joy.
Your love is changing me.
The cool thing that kind of hit me, at least while we were writing the song, is that it's an ongoing story and it's not just a said and done sort of thing. You always have those shadows and those valleys kind of chasing you no matter what. But like you said, in the midst of that, we can always find hope in God and we can find joy. And I think that it's cool that we could put that in a song, that it's just this sort of ongoing story throughout everybody's lives.
Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. You can see that in the chorus, like, as I'm reading through the lyrics right here. Jesus, you make darkness high, there's freedom in your light. Even when I wander, you bring me back. Not when I did one time, but when I do, I know that you're gonna bring me back. Savior, you laid down your life just to give me mine. When my hope is broken, you bring me back. That is telling of the ongoing journey that Jesus is constantly, through his death and his resurrection, through the life that we have in him, he's constantly drawing us back to himself. Wow, that's great.
Yeah, that's something we recognized in the writing process. Like, the song could have been like, what you did, you brought me back, but like, in the midst of writing this, we realized like, no, this is something that God is constantly working in all of us, and so we're gonna write it celebrating and singing that God is breathing life into us day after day, and that is part of our journey with God, and this song like just celebrates that, and I love that about it.
I love that. It is a celebration. It's a fun tune.
Yeah.
You guys can hear it, Bringing Me Back, anywhere that you listen to music on the latest CCV Music album, Light and Shadow. You can get the resources for the song on our website. Thanks for checking this out.